Over the years, we've shown you camper trailers, motorhomes and caravans from one end of this country to the other. Today we're talking to Nova Caravans. We're going to have a look at something a bit interesting, a bit different. It's the pride of their fleet. Nova Caravans have poured their heart and soul into the pride, special touches inside and out. The stylish appearance is enhanced by the distinctive grey cladding, exclusive to Nova. Well, Rob, we've heard a lot from Nova lately. You've got a huge range of vans. What are we talking about today?
Yes, Dean, we've got the Reviver, we've got the Vita, which is the custom-built van, and also the Pride.
Well, it looks like the pride of your fleet. You've put a lot of effort into it. What sort of people are interested in this level of van?
Yeah, the people that want their luxury and comfort of a beautiful van.
Inside, I see plenty of luxury. Just run through it for us in the kitchen and the lounge area. Quite luxurious.
Yeah, it's hot and cold water. Filtered water for drinking water, separate shower and ensuite for this one.
And after a tiring day on the road, tell us all about the bedroom end of things.
Yeah, it's a queen size bed with plenty of room underneath, and there's a tunnel boot also that's got plenty of room in there.
Rob, what about those customers who've got a few ideas of their own?
Customers like to design their own van, and we could sit down and talk with them, and they're reassured that they've got the right van for them when it's finished.
Sue, I believe you had a few of your own plans when you spoke to Nova Caravans about your particular van.
We did. We had. We thought it was really important to get a layout that we could live in for up to 2 years.
Peter, what did you want to do that was a bit different?
Oh, we were particularly looking for a club lounge like this. I wanted a computer desk inside. We were prepared to sacrifice part of the bathroom space for that. We had specific ideas about suspension. And we wanted to be able to bush camp, so full solar system.
So Sue, were they able to accommodate most of these changes for you?
They did, yes. We're really happy with the follow-up as well and the way they accommodated the things that we want.